He's dreaming! Dreaming!
That's horrible.
What the fuck?
Dreaming! Dreaming!
And you're a robot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fine.
Oh, what the fuck?
What do we sound like?
You sound like a piece of
a
shit.
Robot. What do you think you sound like?
Explain.
You sound like a fairy.
How about now?
There you go.
I was on the wrong mic for Skype.
So. Now you just sound like shit.
Hello. Creature Talk has begun.
Creature Talk.
Creature Talk is on.
Welcome.
Welcome to Creature Talk! Welcome
Critter Twack.
As I said before, in the name of John Laurinaitis, rate, comment, and subscribe.
So, what everyone think of our video?
It sucks.
We spent months and months not doing it, and then we spent a few hours doing it the other day.
We weren't even going to do it that day because you fucking left. Yeah. I was just like, Dan, do you want to get this out of the way? Like, technically, it was my birthday when I recorded that because it was like 3 in the morning. It was like 3 in the morning when we did that.
This man recorded and worked on his birthday to get you guys content.
It's true.
I think that deserves Brink.
Boy, that was a birthday dance.
It deserves
like
to write, comment, and subscribe.
Hi, everybody in the chat. You are acknowledged, and we love you.
Okay, now we are doing Creature Talk. We are now officially playing Brink.
Oh, goddammit.
Okay, fantastic. So, are we ready to do Creature Talk?
I don't know, I gotta find... Where the... Oh, there it is. Why? Why don't we have anything linking on the fucking hub channel?
Huh?
In the banner. Is that linking? Because it's... Wait.
Yeah, it does link it.
What does it link?
It goes to the Creature Hub.
No,
he's talking about on the...
I'm talking about the banner. The banner is not...
Oh, the banner? No, I thought you meant like
the
bottom banner.
What the fuck is this? What is that? Why is there a clickable link in between the Facebook logo and the Twitter logo?
Wait, what is it go to?
Probably it's off! Who did that?
I don't know. Go right to the Twitter one now.
It's like it's to the right of the fucking Twitter logo that you click. Someone's got to fix that, because that's like...
Yeah, that's easily fixed.
How long is that? I was trying to click on the Twitch logo to get to the...
Just kind of hover your mouth and the mouse in the vicinity.
I'll hover my mouth into it.
Don't you dare hover your mouth.
But yeah, there needs to be a Twitch link on there.
Yes, there does. I don't know how to do that stuff, but I think you do, so do it. Okay, let me just...
I don't have that picture of the banner.
Let me quickly start up Creature Talk here. Whoops.
Oh, I can... Well, no, I'm not on the call, so I can't do,
I don't know how to do that stuff.
Pretty May.
Okay, let me just...
What is going on?
Oh, yeah, that's me.
Sly Z.
Yo,
there you go.
Make sure you're still here.
Hold on. I need
to... Yeah, we are.
If I, get in the call, but mute myself, and you get in the call, can I still, No, I don't have a mic hooked up, so I would just, play cast outs and stuff. So that should work.
Yeah?
I'm gonna hop in the call, invite me, whatever call it is.
Someone making something? Why does it smell?
What does it smell like?
Food? I farted.
Well, as seen as everyone is
I
right
farted,
here.
I farted, okay? It tastes like chicken.
It smells pretty good.
Man, you kind of have a more nice voice right now.
I know.
Damn. That's why he was doing the freaking impression.
That's my stupid voice. Although I can't remove people out of this call.
That's another video that... Well, I guess we could kind of discuss it, but I can't really... It's not up yet, so I can't really...
Wait, what video?
Like, why your voice is fucked up.
Oh, yeah. That's what I was saying in my update. I was like, I lost it because I did a video, and you'll see it eventually, and you'll know what it is.
Okay, I'm going to play Creature Shock
something
intro.
Something outside, maybe? Because it smells like...
Dan's news. News.
Everyone, shut up.
I used to have that Spider-Man costume when I was like 6. Too bad it's from The Amazing Spider-Man, which like just came out.
It hasn't come out yet.
Well, it's being released soon.
Hey, you know, Prometheus released yesterday.
No, it doesn't come out until the 8th.
I heard it got bad reviews.
He was wrong.
Oh.
We saw a trailer for it for Men in Black.
Who was
that? June 8th.
What'd you think of Men in Black?
He thought it came out...
It's pretty good.
It came out internationally yesterday.
Oh, okay.
What did you think about those close-up shots that I was complaining about? I didn't like them. You know what I was talking about in Men in Black.
What did you say?
There were a lot of like weird close-up shots that were like center frame that were really annoying to me in Men in Black.
I'm just hearing a bunch of whining.
Can I?
People
you...
spend time.
Can a guy not express his feelings? You asshole.
No, he can't. That's illegal. Okay, everyone, shut up. Here we go. Okay. I can play cast outs, by the way, Dan.
No, I can, I'm in the call. I can
shh,
do it.
Shh. In a world where cats rule the planet, a band of elite MLG gamers and a guy who says what the brown a lot must band together to do a live talk show. This is Creature Talk.
Hi!
I heard you're clicking during that. Who's clicking?
Click, 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 click.
I'm clicking!
So, everyone, welcome to Creature Talk for June 2nd, 2012. Now.
Welcome to 1942.
You need to shut
up. I was expecting you.
Okay, so today for Creature Talk, we have in the Skype call joining us.
Finally defeated.
Nuh-uh.
Japan for life.
You kick. Like I was saying, in the Skype call, we have joining us Z and Sly.
Yo.
Hello.
I have myself here, and then we also are joined by James.
Do you really?
I also go by John Laurinaitis.
John Laurinaitis. We also have Seamus.
Hi.
And Dan.
Hey.
He also goes by John Laurinaitis.
He goes by Stone Cold Steve Austin.
It's so weird, but it's so dead on that Steve, like, whatever, Stone Cold,
what?
Whatever. It's just dead on. It creeps me out.
Hello. What?
Hi.
What?
What? I hate you so much, Dan. That's so dead on.
I'm not even trying.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mister. I'm talented by nature.
Okay. Right. Well, anyway, this is the first Creature Talk we've had in about 2 weeks.
Yep.
Because of various things going on, but we decided that we were going to do a gaming stream beforehand. And then after that, you know, do Creature Talk. The gaming stream was meant to make up for, you know, missing 2 weeks. But we had some very bad technical difficulties, which have been...
Hopefully fixed
permanently. So maybe we'll do one next week, too, since this one was kind of short. But anyway, Creature Talk. And Dan, start us off!
Hi! What?
Hi.
What? I'm confused.
What? We discussed this.
Start us off.
Anyway. Today, we are going to be predominantly talking about E3.
Yeah.
Because in 2 days, we are going to be all taking a plane except Sly and Spoon. We're going to L.A. And we're going to cover the E3 convention.
Woo!
The
E3 convention.
Woohoo!
It's a small convention.
I changed my mind.
It's kind of...
Not widely known.
I changed my... Fuck it. Let's...
Yep.
So, now we need to discuss what is going to be there that interests us.
Do we know what's going to be there?
Dead Space 3.
I saw all the trailer. Let me bring
up.
There's a lot of leaked stuff. Dead Space 3 was leaked out way prior to...
Gears game.
Oh, that's yeah. That always happens though. That's why I hate about like E3 because it's like other shit where that it gets like leaked out beforehand, like movies or something like that. Like Dan was looking at fucking what is it Iron Man 3 pictures already. It's like it ruins
yes.
like the main like villain
oh,
I guess if that
one,
if
of,
that,
one of the villains
one of the villains I guess. There you
wait,
go.
You have what?
What?
Well, you didn't show me those.
It's okay.
What if I wanted to see those, huh?
You can see them.
I want to see them. Okay, let me just go.
But that's like the same shit that happened last year, E3. Like, all the games that were going to be announced there got leaked out, and then the people at the fucking press conference, like, for Microsoft, it was just, like, not surprising at all. Even though 75% of their press conference was Kinect shit anyway. That
really
super awesome Star Wars presentation that was just
Harris.
Great.
We are actually going to be going to the Nintendo presentation at isn't it the Nokia Theater?
I don't know.
So we can see the Wii tablet. That
so we can see the new Wii stuff. We'll also be doing.
I hope we get something for free there.
The Wii iPad.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
I hope they pull a Microsoft and we get like a 3DS Lite or something.
What? Don't you mean an Oprah?
They well no
what?
Didn't they do give out
well
like,
not Microsoft did that with
Xboxes.
The Xbox.
Back in the day, no?
I don't know.
I can't remember.
Maybe when they first announced it or something.
Yeah.
Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Okay, so of the trailers that I see have been posted, there's a hybrid game, the Castlevania.
What?
Skulls of the Shogun. Kingdom Hearts 3D.
Tomb Raider?
Yeah, Tomb Raider.
We were watching that.
She gets her ass beat
off. Yeah, we just watched her getting beat up the entire
time. Nothing happens but her getting her ass kicked.
Didn't they do a trailer a long time ago for that? Didn't Blur do it?
I don't know. She wasn't getting her ass kicked the whole
time. Yeah, no, she just woke up and she was, like, stranded and she'd gotten washed ashore or something like that.
I don't know.
I like the one where she's getting her ass beat a lot more. That's it.
Pretty much the description is the origins of Lara Croft going from a teenager to a battle-hardened survivor.
She got battle-hardened. Right?
Just the entire trailer is pretty much her just getting destroyed by just guys.
Either nature or just
humans.
Yeah,
either nature just messing her up with tree branches and
rocks.
Those three stuff are just too strong.
People were saying it went from like an adventure game to like violent rape the game.
Lara Croft versus Mother Nature.
Yeah, it looked like he was going to. Then she was like, okay, I've had enough of this. Then
I think they showed a little bit too much in that trio. There's a lot of stuff in there that they showed.
I don't know. It depends if she's on that island the entire time.
Wait, real quick. I don't know if this is true or not. Somebody said there's a Metal Gear trailer. Was there? I don't know. Can you guys confirm?
I saw some people saying something.
Is it Rising?
Is it it's still Rising? They're still on that?
Well, they didn't have anything released on it for the longest, but then they switched companies on it.
Yeah, no, I seen that the original one got
Cold feet
and decided
to
jump off. That's
stupid. The people that made Bayonetta that are making it now. It's gonna be more. It's not gonna be like a fucking Metal Gear game at all, probably. If it's them guys making it.
Well, hopefully they're not like super rushing it, because like I would rather wait for a good Metal Gear than a shitty. Here, cut watermelon.
But either way, they the way they're promoting it, it's not a traditional Metal Gear game. It's like a fighting game. It's like a Devil May Cry type game.
It's not safe, though. It's because it's Raiden, whatever his name is.
Nothing. I'm just saying that's how
I don't like fighting games.
It's not like the Snake games where he's like you're stealthy and shit.
Yeah,
that's interesting. Okay,
hopefully that works out. I don't know.
There's also Injustice.
Yeah, I know. Fighting games usually have the best story though.
They do. You know what has a good story is Tekken. That has an amazing story.
I love that part with the bear. It really took me home.
That's what you get, Sly. That's what
fuck
you
off.
Get.
You got your
dicks. Okay, anyway, we get move on to Injustice, Gods Among Us. Not sure what that is. There's the Tomb Raider trailer. Defiance. Lego Lord
God
of the
Among
Rings.
Gods Among Us is that DC fighting game.
Oh, okay.
It's by the same people that do Mortal Kombat. God, can you fucking look up this stuff
before you talk
about it?
I don't. That's why I have you guys here. Okay, another one. Guardians of Middle Earth, which is the newest Lord of the Rings game.
Did you see the Lego Lord of the
Rings? Yeah, I just said that. Lego Lord of the Rings. And then after that, he interrupted me, and then I went back to the Guardians of Middle Earth,
okay,
which is pretty much, it's going to be like a League of Legends Lord of the Rings style.
Ew.
Kind of thing. Like that. I don't know the genre. I can't remember what the name of it is, but it's just that, you know, two sides with pathways, and that's what it is. So, Dishonored showed some gameplay, and then Hawken, Sherlock Holmes, Dark Souls, and Quantum Conundrum.
Oh, peace. Oh, great.
And that's pretty much it. Oh, they also, it looks like LucasArts announced a game called Star Wars 13.
Yeah, there's going to be some Star Wars game.
Which I didn't really look into it too much, but...
I want a good Star Wars game.
I do too. It's been a while since they've had one. It has been a while, and that was Battlefront 2. That was,
Was the Old Republic not good?
Oh, no, Old Republic was, like, one of the most amazing...
And how has it been a while?
Because that's old!
What?
The Old Republic. Oh, no.
Not Knights of the Old Republic. The Old
yeah, I just, yeah, I just thought about
that.
Title.
Was that any good?
Makes sense.
It's good. It's just an MMO, so that's kind of like...
games.
It got repetitive. Yeah. I got tired of it after the 6 hours.
It's pretty much MMO, which turns into just grinding the whole time. It's cool and all, but... I don't know. It's not like a... I wouldn't classify it as like a...
Just say that you don't like that kind of type of game.
I don't like that type of game.
There you go. Enough. Done. Jesus. Just bashing on a game that probably other people enjoy. Real mature coots.
Tekken! Good story!
Alright, scumbag Kutra. I've seen that whole stream. You suck as a fucking demon. I hate you.
The demon?
What?
He sucks as a teammate.
No, oh, he's a demon too, I guess.
I thought you said demon.
Better guy than that.
John Laurinaitis.
John Laurinaitis.
Demon. John Laurinaitis.
Okay, did I tweet that Greek Shock was live?
I did.
I'm gonna go.
I tweeted the wrong link originally.
Creature Talk is live.
Talk.
Oh, whoops. I spelled Twitch wrong.
Oops.
/
Oops.
Ah, shit. Cheers.
Oops.
There we go. Okay. Now on to, let's see, what. Out of all those trailers, there's probably going to be a lot more announced there.
Infamous 3!
I hope so.
Oh, yeah!
I would shit my pants.
Did they announce, what.
You would shit your pants, but you said there wasn't going to be a sequel, Sly!
I remember, but if there is.
I remember that whole thing. There's
not going to be a sequel!
There's no way that there can be an Infamous 3, because they killed them all.
Isn't there.
He totally forgot about that.
I saw the good guy ending, and I didn't feel like there was going to be.
Even with the good guy ending, there was still a way that he could.
Same thing.
The lightning shot at the end doesn't signify anything.
No, that was just coincidence.
Sorry, I was picking my nose when I was.
Thor must have crossed into the game by accident and shot a coffin.
I actually had a call. That moment, I didn't see it. That's why you guys don't know. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It was insane. Infamous.
Tire was flat.
My dog needed to go out. I had to take him out.
I had a flat tire. That's my excuse.
What?
I always use that.
You don't take your cats out?
No, I say. He does take them out. Tire. I've seen pictures of them outside.
Oh, I'm impressed. After all these, like, what was it? I was going through, like, all these memes of Kutra. I'm like, what the fuck? Scumbag Kutra for the win. And as I was watching your Left 4 Dead stream with you guys, I'm like, wow, there's going to be a lot more after this. Oh, God. So, what's next? What else are we talking about?
Any other. I was going to say that the guys that made Witcher and Witcher 2 are apparently going to be announcing a new game. I don't know if one of those games I listed was actually that.
Witcher 3.
It's not going to be
Witcher harder.
The Witcher. New Skyrim DLC. There's that.
Ooh, I've heard about that.
What is it about?
I don't know, because I didn't look into it, because I haven't even played the base game. So.
Oh, yeah, it's true. You haven't even played it. Wow. Unbelievable. From what I gathered, I'm not sure what kind of creatures those were. Does anyone have any idea?
No.
They look like gargoyles.
What?
In the new Skyrim DLC.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
I don't know what they were, but you get to become them, and it's pretty interesting, so. They're saying vampires, but do vampires turn into those things?
Gargoyles? That's like old school Dracula, but and that was actually just a little vat. I don't know if that makes sense.
Well, everything about it made sense to be vampires, except what they turned into didn't look anything like vampires.
Vampires and crossbows. I'm looking at the chat. Vampires. It is vampires.
I guess
right.
So. That didn't look like vampires, though.
You could turn into vampires in Oblivion.
What did it? Yeah, what did you look that. Like?
Normal.
Do you have wings?
No.
Yeah.
No,
then, well, I don't know what these are. Because you turn into something with wings. And
yeah,
right
bats have wings. Get that. Bats not have wings?
These were not looking like bats. That's why I said gargoyles.
Maybe they
like
were
gargoyles.
Giant bats.
Maybe they were giant gargoyles.
Maybe they were like Dracula.
It's Leonidas.
Leonidas. Van Helsing. It's about vampires. What is a vampires?
Play as Hugh Jackman.
Yeah. Play as Hugh Jackman.
They had a Van Helsing game.
Yeah, they did. That was...
Ew.
I liked it.
What else can we talk about E3? We're just gonna be covering it a lot, and that's pretty much it.
What we can cover.
You?
We can't say like we'll cover everything because we don't know what they'll let us cover.
Whatever we can cover.
I don't even hardly know what's gonna be there. I haven't been reading up.
I just told you everything.
We just had a full conversation on this!
Have you been here, Zeebe?
Jesus. Zeebe. What the fuck, dude?
I want to be surprised.
Okay, I know. Then I get it. It's completely fine then.
Borderlands 2, someone said. Will that be there?
It's Borderlands 2?
That still has like a while to... Well, maybe.
They might still try and
they might have a
it.
Playable thing there. Even though we already played it.
Okay.
Well, that'll be fun. We'll get to cover it there. Cover stuff, interviews. Is Bunny making an appearance?
What?
Is Bunny going to make an appearance?
Bunny 83?
If somebody's going to take a fucking bag or whatever, like before.
Do they do cosplay at E3?
No, I don't think they do. No, that looks stupid. I'm the only one in fucking cosplay, and there's like a bunch of industry people there.
The bunny.
Oh, yeah, says the guy who was at the Rockstar back room dressed up as the bunny. And that's Payne.
Yeah, that's see, they posted you on their blog.
That's why I did it, though, because I knew I would get posted. Like,
you're walking around in a bunny suit.
I knew I'd be the oddball. Out of all the people that walked in there to play Max Payne, the dude with the bunny suit's the one that gets
the
website.
Well, you know what? You'd be the oddball here, because no one else is going to dress up.
Just imagine sitting in the press conference.
Wait. You're really not Dan. He fucking dresses up all the time. What the hell?
No. You didn't get the point. I meant there's no one that goes to E3 that dresses up there, Sly.
No. All right, so what's next? We're stalling. We're stalling.
We're not stalling.
We're stalling. We're stalling.
How the hell were we stalling?
Let's see, I actually started one of the what are they called? Milestones. Started the UDK tutorials, and then we did Gumby Dances for Creature Kobe, yep. Which is up right now if you did not know that.
Rate, comment, subscribe!
John Lordatus!
Then tomorrow, yes. The bunny at PAX Easter video is going up tomorrow.
At PAX Easter! Like that's ever been used before.
Yeah. So that's going up tomorrow. Should be good.
Cool. We just have all sorts of stuff.
I'm excited.
What else do we want to announce?
I don't know. We went and saw Men in Black 3. Didn't we briefly talk about this at the beginning of the call? Do we want to have a conversation about it?
I think so.
Z, what were your thoughts?
I thought the movie was good. There was only one thing that annoyed me, and that was these random close-up shots that were like center-framed. I don't know, they just bugged me for some reason.
Yeah.
They were just awkward.
Never watch The Manchurian Candidate. That movie is full of like close-up center shots where they're staring directly at the camera as if they're talking to another character. That annoys me sometimes. Yeah, I liked it too. James was saying that there were people talking about like major plot holes in the movie.
There were a lot of things that just kind of led to nowhere.
Yeah,
well, they're saying that if Kay was killed in 1969, then he would have never recruited Jay, so Jay would have never given a shit about going back to save him, and that would have never happened.
They gave some half-assed reason.
I was like, that's what happens when you open the door to time travel and shit like that.
I heard there was a lot of problems producing that movie, and I don't know. I guess they just tried to quickly tie up some things.
Well, they started film without a completed script.
Yeah.
Did they really?
Yeah.
Well, I heard
we talked
like,
about this
like,
on a different
on,
Creature
like,
Talk a while ago.
I think I heard like production was like shut down for like 3 months at one time.
Yeah, there was a
little bit. It just sounds like a mess.
Yeah.
Yeah, it ended up costing a lot of money. Like I was reading, it was like $375 million they ended up spending.
Oh only that? Yep. That's nothing.
Wow, money bags.
High horse Kutcher
has budget. The budget was like $250 or something.
But, if you overlook a lot of stuff, it's a really good movie. I liked it. That's the thing.
If you overlook watching, it's a good movie.
If you some of the major
you just look halfway
the movie,
to,
but
just
I,
look
I,
to
know,
the
I,
side,
a lot of times,
and halfway the movie's happening. It
the
won't
movie's
bother
good.
You.
I'll overlook some stuff.
Yeah, if you just close your eyes to the whole movie, it'll be
haywire. How you defended that until
no,
the very
like,
end
like,
with the cornrows?
There are some things that I'll let pass, and then after a while, if it continues being stupid, I won't. But I wasn't
also,
movie.
It needed Frank.
Like,
it needed
hit
Frank to be in the movie.
It was
not even the part before the deer, where like they were fucking driving forever, even though it didn't take them that long to get out there. Like, remember that part? They were driving like backwards through like an alleyway, and it took them like forever to go about it.
Mm. That just sounds like a nightmare.
You don't even remember the fucking movie that you loved so much. It
I
was
so much. I didn't like it.
You loved that movie.
Yeah, I did. Man, Black 3 was pretty good. The end.
What other movies have we watched? Zombie Diaries 2.
Yeah,
Zombie Diaries. Now we picked this up at Wally World in the $7 Blu-ray bin. And there was a reason it was in the $7 Blu-ray bin.
Yeah, the Golden Eye sound effects from the sniper.
So they had
used the GoldenEye silenced pistol sound for a sniper.
The funny thing was the sniper was silenced, and half the time it didn't even have a sound.
That was the same with a lot of like assault rifles too in the movie. Like they have
a muzzle.
They were
flash.
Sitting there. Yeah, they had blue muzzle flashes, and then like while they were shooting, there'd be suddenly no gunshot sounds. Like, what?
Was it like gangster rap, or was just the audio was terrible?
You have to see it. Yeah, I was saying you have to see it because
it was it was bad. It was just, and it was funny because half the time,
wait,
when
there's a part two.
It was all shot.
Zombie Knights too. Is there a part two to this shit?
Huh?
Is there a part two to this movie?
This is part two.
Part two. This is part two. Zombie Diaries 2.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So what happens was they try and film it in the like a handy cam perspective for the whole movie, which leads to them
Blair Witch
having.
Much?
Huh?
Blair Witch status or not?
It's cheesier than that.
It's even cheesier.
Oh, really?
It's funny because half the time these zombies are like standing like an inch away from them. They turn away and they look back and they're like the same distance away from them. Like, and they're acting like they're walking.
They weren't even moving at all. They were just like standing there.
It was like they're running. At one point they're shooting at nothing. And then all of a sudden zombies appear. None of them start getting shot. Then all of a sudden they all drop at once. It was just stupid.
Sounds James like a great movie. I might have to go get it.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
James and I started watching the Evil Dead movies because we had never seen them. I started watching the first one and then got angry about it like the very first time I watched it because how poorly made it was. But yeah, him and I watched those movies. Are ridiculous.
Yeah, they were.
They are hilarious. But we were watching the special features, and they were talking about how scary it was for the time. And maybe it was.
They had like Eli Roth on there, and those people.
Yeah, like
Edgar Wright.
It was just like they were jizzing all over the movie. I mean, they were all right. They weren't that. I don't understand like if it's intentionally just crazy weird because they were talking about how it's similar to like a kind of like a fun house where it's just a bunch of random shit. Am I too quiet? Mm.
Somebody said I'm too quiet.
Well, you're losing your voice.
Yeah.
Yeah. John Laurinaitis like Evil Dead. They're pretty good movies, like, in the fun factor of it, but, man, they are ridiculous. But I don't know. We still haven't watched The Army of Darkness yet, but one day we will. We should watch that.
Yeah, that'll get done.
But,
What the hell are you clicking over there?
Yeah, I'm not clicking anything.
Interesting.
You keep saying click, 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 click.
Yeah, yeah, people are commenting about the click.
It's maybe James that's clicking. He's playing Minecraft.
Oh.
This game is so good. No lie. Hope it's at E3.
So. That Notch, be at E3 with your game.
Yeah. Wait, so is it true that Notch's birthday and yours is at the same time, James?
Yeah. Why would I make crazy. Something like that up?
No, I don't know. I just overheard from other people tweeting at me.
Word on the street was
Notch's and James' birthday. I'm like, oh, that's kind of weird. What are the odds? So
it's something else. He took the day that I was born and
I know what
sharded on it.
He hasn't fixed those ladders yet.
I wanted to have a birthday party with him, but he told me I couldn't go unless I acted like John Laurinaitis. And I was like,
that's why he's acting like John Laurinaitis right now.
Notch, I can't be in John Laurinaitis' voice all the time.
Notch was like, you need to get down on your knees.
Notch, you need to learn about people power and how to change Minecraft for the people.
Oh, Notch.
He just now made writable books. That's stupid.
Okay, so that's pretty much what we've got going on. We have, like 2 days, and then we're going to be preparing for E3, and it's going to be awesome. I'm excited. Are you excited, James?
For what? E3?
He's really playing Minecraft hardcore, isn't he? He just completely disregarded.
It's very dependent on if I'm able to fucking do some recording in the one day that you left me remaining of, the time that we have.
Day that you left me remaining in the time that we have.
Yeah, I know. I just kept going.
Someone quote that right now. Dan, preacher quote right now.
One day.
The hell?
One day remaining in the time that we have.
Remaining in the time we have.
Wow.
That's something that I would say. So,
okay. That's just fantastic.
I keep it going.
Yeah.
I think we'd all say.
That's fantastic. You know what? That's just fantastic.
Alright, so other than that, E3...
Oh, yeah, wait, I got something from when I was telling Dan in the... what magazine is it? Hold on, let me get it real quick.
Maxim.
Game Informer?
Was it Game Informer? The one that comes with GameStop?
Yeah. Team Nick.
Remember, like, a few Creature Talks ago? Yeah. A while ago, like, it was an older Creature Talk where I was talking about THQ and how they were going to be, like, I didn't see them sticking around too long.
Yeah.
They supposedly reported another loss.
Like, again?
Yeah, for, like, I don't know if this is, like, the second or third year in a row that THQ has reported a loss. But there's a quote in this magazine from the CEO of Take-Two, which is the owners of 2K, yeah, and Rockstar. And he says... He says, to put it another way, the food was no good and the portions were too small. THQ won't be around in 6 months.
Wow.
That's hard. This is coming from him. But then it says that he would later say that he regretted saying that and that they were inappropriate comments. But still, he said it. It's quotable in the magazine.
From a CEO, nonetheless.
Yeah, from a CEO.
Wait, what games does THQ drop or has dropped SMA?
They do Kitty Games. They do Saints Row.
Wrestling game.
Which I'm waiting for them to give up the rights to.
They've had those for, like, forever.
Yeah. It's the companies that are doing good under THQ, I know, like, if they were to go under, they would get picked up real quick. Like, there would be no... I'm sure... Who wouldn't want, like, the Saints Row series under their label to, like...
EA would want that under them.
EA would probably pick up the wrestling license, too.
Don't they do Red Faction, too?
Yeah, but they haven't. After that, last Red Faction, I don't know if they're... I think they can.
Is that the
that
one
series.
We were running around with those hammers, just beating each other up?
The one before that.
It had the pretty... It had the cool, like...
Physics.
Destruction. But I think that... I don't know if that's the same company as the Saints Row, is it?
I don't know.
Red Faction.
Whatever the newest one
whoever
was.
Whoever called that, was that you, James?
Or what? Yeah,
well,
James.
Yeah, it is.
James,
it's the same company as Saints. So they would still... Whoever got Saints would still get Red Faction, too, because they're under the same company. It's that Volition.
We need to make a game.
Okay.
There's somebody making already a Creature game, though.
Yeah, it's kind of dark.
Oh, yeah, that's something he needs to fix, but...
So yeah, darkness.
Darkness.
It's just the lightning.
They have Darksiders.
It's always Darksiders saying, like, it's fixed, games. It's fixed. No, it's
that wasn't
dark.
That bad. Isn't the second one coming out soon?
Yeah, keep delaying it. There's supposedly a lot of unannounced, like, games that they, you know, like, they were unannounced or whatever that they had canned under THQ. It's like going, look at their lineup. Their lineup for this year is Warhammer, Darksiders 2, WWE 13, and two unannounced games. That's it.
Another wrestling game, yes.
That they're all probably going to take hits on.
And the new Metro, game, you like
that? That's theirs?
Yeah, that's THQ.
Oh, they better not go under before that comes out. That'll get picked up right there. Last
Metro
Light.
They won't go under just for you.
It's called Last Light, isn't it?
Yeah,
I think so.
Yeah, that's going to be a good game. I played the first one. That game was so good. It's so underrated. And guess who introduced it to me?
Me?
You.
I didn't like it.
I don't know. I didn't even play it
James
myself.
James is like,
really.
This thing. He introduced The Witcher and that game to me. Yeah. And I played both of them. He didn't even touch them.
I played The Witcher a little bit. I had no reason really not to go back to it. It was just like I had too much other shit. And then Metro, I always stop at that beginning part where you're on the train car thing.
Why?
With the shotgun or whatever, where they attack you. That's where I always stop. I stopped on the PC version. And I stopped on the Xbox version. But yeah,
I haven't played that game yet.
Huh?
Why do you stop in that specific
it's
spot? I don't know.
I guess
get
a harder
tired
part.
Or
it's one of the harder parts that he gave up on.
Oh,
so.
All right.
Yeah.
But I found that to be pretty funny that like I was randomly reading the magazine and there was that quote from the Take-Two guy about THQ. That was pretty funny. I laughed.
All right, everybody. If you guys want second readings, please contact Uber Hacksonova. Because motherfucker's a psychic. I don't know how did you call that out. What made you call that out, anyway?
He knows he's been around, like, he's been the
I just
one
know
that
how they
THQ.
Produce the wrestling games.
Yeah,
I see how they produce the wrestling games, and I know that's, it's terrible how they go about it. So I'm like, they can't last that long with only Saints Row under their, like, label. Saints Row and Darksiders and Red Faction. Like, and two of those are from the same fucking company. One developer is not going to hold up the entire publisher. That's... There's no way they could make as much money off of that.
You'd be a good stock guy.
Well, yeah, I put all my stocks in THQ.
No, I mean, like, just monitoring companies, seeing if they're going to do well.
Investigation.
I was saying to Dan, like, I feel bad if THQ were to go under and a lot of people would lose their jobs, but at the same time, I want somebody else to pick up these games and do something better with them. That's what I, specifically the wrestling games, because that's just like, I know a lot of people have been messaging me about the new one that they just announced, but it's like, I don't know, it's too late to me. They're not making any ground with me in terms of the wrestling games at all. Like, one of the new features that I seen one of the dudes talking about on Twitter was that you can now climb on the announcer's table. They had that in PlayStation 1! What the fuck? This is something that they're fucking stopping.
Did you beat up John Leonidas?
Laurinaitis?
Laurinaitis.
This is not paper power.
Leonidas. You keep saying Leonidas.
I demand more progress with these wrestling games.
Get off the table, Undertaker, please.
I don't know, the crowd for wrestling games is so small. I mean, whatever they put out, people are going to eat it up, yeah, but, like, it could be, the audience could be a lot larger than what
it
should be.
If they made a
good
game, then, you know.
Like, you can see I think the UFC games might be.
Metro Last Light demo is at E3. I'm playing that.
What? Is it?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm going to play that.
Nice,
there's a lot of games we're going to play there. And we're going to film everything. We're going to film us going to the bathroom.
Film everything.
We're going to film the games and then get kicked out on day one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, we'll ask permission first.
That commitment to get the fuck out. I like it.
Okay. So should we start calls now? Or do we have any...
Pictionary Ultimate by TK. Yeah. I got a few of the games, a few of the kitty games that I got, like... Randomly, I looked in the corner and it said THQ, and I was like, "What? What the fuck?"
Yeah. You know, these kids need to learn one way. They're playing video games, tricking them. So, I let them do what they gotta do. All right. So, are we heading for calls right now? Then,
I guess we should head to calls.
Is there anything else that's, like, supposed to be?
Did you even talk about the gears?
That's not really...
We don't really know much about that. Oh, it's...
They showed the cover. It's Cole... I mean, not Cole. It's, yeah, it is Cole. It's Cole and Baird. It's like a
story.
Prequel.
There's...
That's what they're saying because Baron...
I think the guys that developed Bulletstorm are going to be working on it.
It'd be like some kind of Madden game.
Yeah, it is.
Cole.
It's that people...
Yeah,
when
fly.
Here comes Cole from the left side. Boom! Touchdown!
That'd be funny. It'd be cool if there was some kind of mini game like that.
I completely agree. Not much of a Gears person, but I understand.
They're showing the Halo 4 campaign at E3. Watch it be like what they did with Halo 2, where they had like a level that they showed at E3 and it never made it into the final game.
Really?
Remember that cutscene where he's on the ghost or whatever and he like slides under
it? It was in the city.
Yeah, it was a city level and like it never made it into the final game.
I just hope Halo 4's multiplayer doesn't become a big credit system where you just unlock all this stuff.
Yeah. Oh, like a certain other Halo game.
What? Reach?
Well, the
Reach.
Halo.
I think if Halo 4's multiplayer was Halo 2 or 3 style, it's gonna...
I'm hoping for more Halo 3 style. Like, I hope they don't put so much emphasis on credits and all the armor.
Yeah, well, they have to try and compete with, like, Call of Duty, but, you know, see
some type of level wasn't ever supposed
to make
it.
I think that's
the
reason
game.
Why
would they make
people didn't play Halo Reach.
Like,
they didn't keep playing it, because everyone kept playing matchmaking.
I don't know. There was a fucking like, yeah, level. It's just like the ultimate.
That was, like, the thing that was awesome with,
they need to promote the custom games.
Halo 3 is the custom game stuff. You could do so much in Reach with, like, Forge and custom games, but there's
no
emphasis
on it because they were too busy getting their credits.
Yep.
That was my problem with Halo Reach. It's the reason why I stopped playing, because no one played custom games.
Yep, that's pretty accurate.
I didn't care about the Bloom and stuff. I still don't understand what Bloom is.
You know what Bloom is?
Bloom is pretty much people
I've never understood.
When the reticule expands. Like, every time you take a shot, and it, like, it's like a butthole. It kind of, like, it expands a little
puckers
bit.
Puckers
like,
and
unpuckers. It goes in and out like a butthole.
It puckers and
unpuckers.
I thought
the Bloom thing was ridiculous. I don't get it.
Like Bungie right now.
Bloom is like a butthole.
Bungie.
Bungie is not really like, well, 343 now, I guess.
343.
What's Bungie's next game?
I want to see if I can get a Frankie
Bungie
interview.
Bungie is like...
I said, what's Bungie's game?
Who the fuck cares?
Bungie's done.
They never make any games ever again? Is that, they're not
Do you care? It's not really any of the original people, so why would you care?
Old Bungie is pretty much turned into 343.
343's got Frankie. That's all it needs.
Yep.
I'm going to try and get an interview with him at E3. And then we're going to cover Brink 2. I think Robert Bowling is really fresh off his old position, and now he's manning the booth at E3 for Brink 2.
You better run into Nolan North there.
Before 3 is not even going to be at E3, isn't it? Are they?
Nolan North, why did you come through to talk? How else are they going
to show him? I didn't see him. Maybe they just don't have an exhibit.
It's probably just going to be through Microsoft, I guess. Unless Microsoft doesn't own the rights to it anymore. I thought...
No, they do.
Okay, just making sure. Okay, yeah, let's get to calls now. Let's get to calls. Kells.
Yes, the girls, please. Good split.
Okay, so if you want to get on, of course, add me on Skip.
Skip?
Really? By Skip, I mean Skype.
Bup, 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 bup. They're making a Saints Row the 4th. Well, yeah, as of right now, but if it's scheduled for 2013, who knows if they'll be around that long. Things can get canceled. It's not like...
doesn't THQ,
that's going to be the new thing in the company. We can be canceled any moment.
Play prototype is Activision.
Activision, that's what it was. Booby booby Activision.
Okay, I'm going to attempt this now. That person's name is Ramen.
What's the Skype name?
It is Spartacus.nz.
You just said add me.
I'm getting a ton of stuff.
He
so.
Just assumes everyone
Spartacus
knows.
Spartacus.n7. Yep.
Yes.
Everybody wants to come on Creature Talk and ask John Laurinaitis some questions.
Hey, we're gonna. If you guys want to ask John Laurinaitis some questions,
this is turning into like the Madden thing.
What?
The longest time, like right after when we had Madden on, like the Creature Talk thing. We just kept. Never mind. Shut up.
What?
We announced that we were doing the Creature Business thing, and I had Madden on the thing because I was streaming.
Oh, yeah, he was sponsored by.
And we just kept joking about Madden. This is becoming like the Madden thing.
Everything becomes like the Madden thing.
Well, everything's
whenever
a joke.
We find
or
something.
The Nolan North thing, or the Brink thing.
Well, at least we're moving on to new things, though.
There we go. Instead John Laurinaitis, we're
can't
up
stay.
WWE. Hey, we're going to
we can't stay in day 3 all day.
Yeah, there you go. We have a sign. We could, instead of you guys having the signs that say your names on it, we can all have signs that say, I'm John Laurinaitis.
Yeah, we were joking about... since we're going to Raw, Sheamus have a sign that says my name is Sheamus, and me have a sign that says my name is Daniel Bryan, because that's my middle name, so...
And then I can have one that says my mom hates Sheamus.
What am I going to be doing?
Getting us food.
We have one playing with your cats. That says cats or something.
Cats.
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 You know what this match needs? More cats. Yes.
Cats. Yes, please.
Hands. Just don't even talk. Your voice annoys me.
That's mean.
I apologize.
Yeah, what do you think John Laurinaitis sounds like?
All right.
He doesn't even have to try.
Wow. That's what he sounds like waking up every day.
I know what Sheamus sounds like when he wakes up every day. I think everyone.
Pissy. People are on the comments on the freaking Gumby dances. People are asking where the brawl came from. It was sent to me through the P.O. box.
That's Ashley Nova's body.
It fits me pretty well.
I know. Okay. What are you now? A B cup now?
I'm a John Laurinaitis cup.
JL.
Oh man. Joke is gonna go for a bit. I can feel it in my pancreas. Yes.
Yeah, if me and Dan do freaking Herschel's land session after this, we'll probably be doing John Laurinaitis back and forth.
I wasn't planning on recording anything because my voice.
You fucking wuss.
I'll do it, but I just.
Is it gonna be better tomorrow?
The longer.
Probably not.
Probably not. The more I talk, the worse it gets. It wasn't this bad earlier.
Yeah, shut the fuck up!
Maybe just take a break from talking a little bit and then see how it is later.
It's going to be worse.
Yeah. Because
yeah.
I made an update video earlier and I was talking about how I messed up my Mafia playthrough earlier and I wasn't going to
record. Dan lost his voice for E3. Good job, Dan.
Yeah, really. I won't be doing interviews. I'll be the camera guy.
Yeah, you're going to have to be.
My voice should be good in a couple days.
So Monday I'm going to get here early and we're going to get everything organized.
Yeah.
And if I was a rich god,
I get the 5 minutes before you, I win.
I'll probably get all my stuff done tomorrow.
He comes down, he's just recording.
He's usually, it's funny, because the days he doesn't say that, he actually gets here, like, on time. Days he's like, get here early.
He's late.
Comes at, like, 2 p.m.
Just kidding, Coots. Everyone should get drunk and naked. Who's in? Somebody said it in the comments.
Drinking's illegal for me.
What?
Illegal!
It's illegal for Z unless we go to, like, Canada.
Yeah, let's go to Canada.
Drinking's legal in Canada.
Drinking, not streaking. Oh,
yeah. Well, we did say naked.
I was confused. I thought I heard streaking.
I can't even get drunk, really, because it's a blood thinner, and it's not good for me.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Z is going to E3, for somebody who asked in the chat. Everybody but Spooky.
We are all meeting Z for the first time except Sly.
That's what I'm excited about.
I'm going to meet him at PAX Prime.
I could just be like, wait at your gate. I'll just like sit.
Yeah, well, Z's not going to be at PAX Prime.
Is he? Yeah, he is.
No, he's on vacation.
Get the fuck out of here.
PAX Prime is in August.
He's so full of shit. Me and Steve had one-on-one hard to talk and shit. Just
why don't you book a flight to Z's house?
I gotta pee first.
Do it.
Let's go see it.
His basement's adding people here. Big enough. We can all chill and crash over there.
On the fan set?
Oh, no.
We can all watch Dragon Ball together. And Steve, go transform into Super Saiyan 3 for 2 hours.
I should bring all of my Dragon Ball Z to E3.
Oh, you say?
Someone made an elephant.
Yeah, I saw him.
I seen that. That's pretty classy, actually.
I don't even think I'm modded for the chat.
No, there's like something going really wonky with it.
I mean, in general, I don't even
think there's one mod, and I don't fucking know him.
Yeah, it's being really wonky.
Jordan doesn't give me anything.
We are going.
Oh, yeah.
No, Z's not going. Yes, we already said that.
Well, Jordan apparently hates
Z's going to PAX Prime.
Wait, what?
He is. I was kidding.
You said he wasn't.
I was kidding.
I'm not going to Comic Con or RTX. Where were you guys planning to go to?
So Z is going to. Are all of us going to PAX Prime?
I think so.
Everybody?
Yeah. Everyone but Spoon, I think.
Even Snow Spoon's going too. Spoon's
we're all going for the first time. That'd be awesome if all of us could be on one panel.
Even it
would be awesome.
Spoon wouldn't be there.
It's going to be weird for Spoon.
Spoon wouldn't be on there.
Oh, well, yeah.
You have to wear that horse head a lot. He's gonna have to like tape it to him.
Yeah, some crazy fan is gonna
People will try to take it off. That's one of the reasons why Immortal took his Optimus Prime mask before PAX too, because he expected the worst. Like people were gonna just try to take the shit off. So
Spoon's gonna be like incognito, not gonna be hanging out with us or anything. So
because some asshole will try and rip the mask off.
Yeah, if you really can't hang out with them, they'll just see, like, people will see some random guy hanging out with us. Like, oh, it must be Spoon.
Okay, here we go, our first caller.
That took long enough.
Patrick, he has a, what's Hello? The white Patrick. Duck's name? What's the white
the
duck's name?
Patrick,
Donald?
The lid.
What's
the
Donald?
The lid.
Oh, good God.
Yes?
Can't believe I'm on Creature Talk.
Seamus!
What?
What's Donald in the Gooby stuff?
Dolan?
Dolan.
Dolan?
Not Donald.
That's what his picture is.
Really? Sorry, mine's Gooby.
Gooby, please. Gooby.
Exactly.
Okay, so welcome, Patrick, to Creature Talk. Where are you calling from?
Yeah, I killed Dak.
I am calling from Connecticut.
Connecticut.
Okay,
so do you have a question for John Laurinaitis or any of the creatures?
Yeah, I have a question for Seamus. It's more like a game request, I would say.
Go for it.
Seamus, are you familiar with the Ratchet & Clank series?
Yep, I played like one of the random DLCs on PS3, then I never really got into it.
What about, have you played any of the original ones?
Nope. The only like game that I've played similar to that would be the game that Z plays now.
Jack and Daxter?
Yeah, that one. I never really got into it.
Ratchet Clank's good.
I only ever beat
because I was like, with your, just like a pure, like, the weird factor of the game, I think you in that game would make a pretty good combo. Maybe, like, the third one, it's on the PS2, I think it's Upstart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was there any new ones that came out on PS3, or...?
There's like
PS3. One. That would be a good one for.
Yeah, I wanted to play co-op with someone. No one.
Future game night.
I have Alter One. I never played it.
But Ratchet, Clank, Nefarious, and Quark.
Seamus, get it.
Do it.
Is it co-op? It's co-op?
Yeah, it's four-player co-op.
I have it.
Holy shit. Wow.
Okay. Then I will look into getting that. I just never really played it that much. When I was younger, I never really had those games. I was kind of screwed when I was younger, because I never got games that I wanted. I always had to wait till like Christmas to get like three games.
That sounds like a sad childhood.
Yeah.
I had a good one.
It was a sad childhood. John Laurinaitis gets everything he wants.
He
I get three
all
games.
The Beach Boys CDs I wanted.
No records.
All the vinyls.
The vinyls he wanted.
Track tapes.
God. Wow. Games I always got was like Madden and like two other random, like some wrestling game.
Sports games.
Yeah, those were the original ones.
Yeah,
I
if it was back then, those wrestling games were actually pretty good. Then. Yeah, I used to get like SmackDown stuff. Once for the PS1, those were good.
You know, they smashed through that. And it's brand new. You
can climb on the announcer. Yeah, they got rid of it and then they bring it back like it's some.
Like going between room to room.
New feature. Some big new feature that they cut out for 4 years and then they bring it back. It's like, why bring it back?
They're probably going to cut out all the guns and stuff and customization from Call of Duty and then bring it back next year in Modern Warfare 5 and use it as a selling point.
Holy shit.
Modern Warfare 5.
It'd be Modern Warfare like 4.
Yeah, Modern Warfare 5?
I said next year. Because Blops 2 is coming out.
They still should have called Blops 2 Future Warfare.
There's no Modern Warfare 2 just yet.
4.
It's like
Black Ops is the one coming.
They're skipping a generation.
It's like people who call
this
like
your Slack Ops.
Yeah, he says Slack Ops.
COD 7, COD 8.
Yeah, it's like COD 12
all in one series.
Like Black Ops and Modern Warfare. It's like, oh, COD 12 is coming out now.
That's like when people when I was playing through Kingdom Hearts, I was like, I really hope they make a Kingdom Hearts 3 sometime for the PS3. And I got a bunch of comments like, it already came out. It was that card game one. Like that was Kingdom Hearts 3. Like that was not Kingdom Hearts 3. It's not going to come out as like Kingdom Hearts.
There's
8.
One on the 3DS. That one has a 3 in it. So that's
the
third
now
one.
Now people are telling me that's the third one because it has a 3 in
it.
No.
I don't know.
Okay, well, thanks, Patrick. Do you have any other questions?
Sorry. You were saying?
Do you have any other questions?
Yeah, for Dan's and Nova, how did you get Carl from The Walking Dead to actually play with you guys? I'm just curious.
He heard about he's heard the sucking butt comment in one of the videos.
Suck Carl's butt.
And that's what got him on. I mean, that was pretty much that was like the icebreaker there. In a way.
I was playing from
recently.
I just joined a server and they
No, it's just it was a thing where like he had a YouTube channel and a bunch of people were telling us he had a YouTube channel and then other people were telling him like you should go on Herschel's land and you know be a guest or whatever. Yeah. And it was just like I guess he finally seen all these fucking comments and stuff and he decided to message us about it. And then
fans are being the wingmen.
What?
I'm telling you, the best wingman, the fans.
Yeah, they help sometimes.
They help.
They're like a little connector bridge.
Where are they getting our Coke sponsorship, huh?
Hey, in due time, relax.
Everyone else gets. There's like your comment you said. Like everyone else sponsorship 3,000, us zero still. Still have nothing.
I've been trying to sell out since day one. Since Lipton iced tea. Nothing's working.
Betty Crocker.
I tried to get Goldfish. Okay,
Goldfish.
That's Pepperidge Farms.
Ew.
Pepper. Are you kidding me? We could have all the we have a huge dispenser on the wall, like a big cereal dispenser, and just hit the button and just flow
like
out.
A bunch of fish come out.
And it's like a hamster cage or something, like a little pellets.
Oh man,
I need to try and get sponsored by someone.
Thanks for calling in, Patrick.
Oh, thanks for having me on. I've been waiting for quite a while now.
Yeah, well, that's good to hear that you got on.
You do the cast out. I can't.
Remember, people power.
I'm supposed to cast them out and kick them out of the call at the same time.
Yeah, I used to do that all the time. It's easy.
Oh man, here we go. Let me find.
He can't take this.
What's up with the chat? Why am I like only seeing moderators chat?
It's mods.
What did you guys do?
They turned on mods and subs only.
Why?
Because they can do it and they feel like being power abusers.
Who has been?
This is not people power. This is power abuse.
What?
I'm asking
a mod,
god damn
it. I'm asking the mods who did that.
Power abusers! You're on
fire! Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try this. Let's see how I do it.
Oh no! What
the hell are you
doing? Mega Cast Out!
I still have a cast out by Patrick!
Jesus!
Wow.
What the hell was that? You got a loop?
The war for the most
time. I cast you out!
Dudes!
Oh.
Congrats. You're going down in history.
That was fantastic. Okay, next person.
Ubercast, that's what he said.
Anna.
Somebody said that they had a SpongeBob outfit that if I wanted it.
Oh no.
I told him to send it to the PO box. Any costumes over top of Gumby, I'll mix them with Gumby.
Mix and match.
Look at all this stuff.
Anna, welcome
now
to the call.
Yeah. Hi! Oh my god, this is so cool.
Welcome to
the call.
Yes, it is.
You're joined right now by the Creatures and John Laurinaitis.
Hello, young lady.
Where are you calling from?
It's more like Stone Cold.
Canada. Calgary.
Calgary, Canada.
I like that place.
Now, wasn't there an Olympics there?
Maybe.
Maybe some year.
Perhaps.
Wasn't there some Olympics on the world before? Like somewhere at some point in time?
1988 Calgary Olympics.
There. Bam. Thank you. I'm pretty sure that... Thank you. do you have a question for John Laurinaitis or any of the Creatures?
I have a question for Sly.
Okay.
What about me? John Laurinaitis!
Shut up.
Be cool.
For Slew.
Okay, Sly, how'd you get the gooey thing?
What the...
Yeah, tell them how you learned that.
You know... Oh my god.
The I heard gooey, like
the Dolan stuff.
Tell them how you learned it.
I've seen this for on the meme sites for the longest. I thought it was funny, and then
are you kidding me? Yeah, I showed you that. You didn't even know about it before I gave you the link.
The meme site, what a bunch of hipsters.
Yeah, I was like, what the hell are you doing?
No,
I usually
up these
memes,
go to this Instagram,
to this website called memebase.com, and I just watch memes, and they started posting there. I'm like, oh, that's weird.
I showed Sly the link, and then he ran with it, and now he's like, I knew about it.
No,
he's
crediting the meme site.
No, I'm not even trying to pull a Kutra on you, Seamus. Like, I'm dead serious.
You thought it was cool.
Not so it says that meme base is meme
like,
base or just Steelers.
But no, yeah, no, it's all
kept saying Z please to me, and I was like,
yeah.
I'm in the business of making memes, not looking at them.
Give kudos where kudos are due.
I always find out from the fans. They just start using memes, and I just kind of look it up.
But yeah, that's pretty much rough. I think if I'm not mistaken, it's that website. If not, it was Seamus, and I'm wrong, like always.
I didn't say you're always wrong, but in this case, and Infamous 3, yes.
God damn it. You guys can't let that shit go.
Nope.
Fucking A. Ninja Gaiden.
You won't let my smooth cola Pepsi go, so
I love
fuck you
that,
too.
It's
smooth cola Pepsi.
It just goes down so
smooth. That won't die, so neither will this. Infamous 3, 2013.
Do you have any other questions?
Yeah, one for me.
Actually, my friend called me and she told me to ask Nova this one.
No, wait. Okay. Do you want Nova or John
Laurinaitis?
Fuck. Too bad.
Sorry, I'm John Laurinaitis right now, so this is where the question's gonna have to be redirected to.
John Laurinaitis. Okay. She's wondering if you're ever gonna stream with PewDiePie. I can't even say his name.
PewDiePie?
Yeah.
Who?
Who? Stream with him?
Or
she probably means like do a collaboration with PewDiePie, dude.
Yeah.
Well, like we're kind of trying to put together a collab thing, but he's in Sweden, which kind of makes it pretty hard in terms of time zones because he's probably up like when I'm not. I'm up when he's not, so that's going to be a while, probably. Plus, we need a game, too, and we don't really know what for games that we could do that, like, everybody would enjoy. So, it's early planning, I guess, but I guess it'll happen eventually, more than likely.
Couple, please.
Because I know he wants to stop the whole fan bullshit, too, so that's pretty much why we would do it.
I can commend the dude for that. That's kind of chill.
Huh?
Fly, please.
Shut up, C, please.
What?
I don't even know where where it originated from, but I thought it was because of somebody mating. Like somebody had made a map on Happy Wheels that said like me versus him, and then all of a sudden that just kind of spiraled out of control. Like,
yeah, really? That was pretty stupid.
I don't even know why.
Something else, though, James.
What?
I think it was something different. I think it's just because you guys both do Happy Wheels. You know how people
No,
are
it
like...
wasn't that bad, though, until levels started popping up on Happy Wheels. That was Because it would show up during one of his recordings. It showed up. It was like right there, smack dab in the middle. And like people would be like, "Oh, you know who would win versus them two?" And then like that kind of just. I mean, it was there before when he first started it, but like he's original enough that he didn't get that much shit like right off the bat. Like he does his own thing pretty much with the game, so he doesn't really get too much shit. It wasn't until that happened that. Everybody kind of compares us now.
Well, that's kind of cool that he's trying to squash shit, though. I like that.
You know, yeah, I said it just in the video, like, too. Fuck you, I don't even know why that always happens, but...
Because not when somebody plays the game, nobody else in the world can play it. Remember that.
Yeah. If I started doing Amnesia, which I still plan on doing, people would probably give me shit up the yin-yang for it, even though everyone and their mom has done Amnesia, so...
Yep.
That's just
actually, well, actually, I started doing it not too long ago because I posted on Facebook, "Hey guys, what you guys want me to start playing again?" And they posted Amnesia. I'm like, "All right." And like, weirdly enough, like I know a lot of people that what he calls his subscribers, the bros, were actually being really supportive and be like, "Oh, that's cool" and everything. And I'm like, "All right, that's chill." Like, I guess it's you know, there's some bad apples in some fan base, but they're not that bad at all. Actually, they're pretty chill. So. As long as you do you, like you said, as long as you do your own thing, you're fine.
Okay, any more questions before we let you go?
No.
Okay, well.
Cast me out.
Huh?
She said cast me out.
Oh, okay, I'm casting out. Here we go.
And I cast me out.
Now.
And I cast you out!
That is so shitty.
That is so shitty. Indeed. Indeed. Well, let's see. Next person.
One more people.
This guy who keeps on calling me.
No more people, please.
Sly, please.
Please get out. Fuck you.
Such a stupid name.
Hello?
It is.
Hello.
It is.
Hi.
Welcome to the call, Benjamin.
Hello.
Oh, wow. Okay, welcome to the Benjamin, are you still with us?
Yes.
Okay, sorry, I thought you were gonna pass
okay,
out.
Okay, I have a question for Sly. Well, no, not really a question, just something.
Wow, he just doesn't give it. He's just doing his own thing.
Okay, where are you calling from, first of all, Benjamin?
Las Vegas.
Okay, thank you. Now, you obviously have a question for Sly. Would you go ahead?
Yes, tell me.
Okay. I really miss your bunny in the Aether mod.
I miss him.
That's a fantastic question.
All right. He said it wasn't going to be a question.
What a question that was. In the name of people power, get the hell out of here.
I miss Puff Daddy too, though. It's hard. Just don't bring him up, please.
Sorry.
All
right. Please.
Do you have any
There's some people
questions?
That have real bunnies that die on them. You know? It's sad. Really sad.
Do you have an actual question, or...
That was all.
Yeah, for Nova.
All right. Well, Nova's not here, though.
It's John Laurinaitis.
Hey, John Laurinaitis.
Hey, how you doing?
Wow. All right. Can you please post more Max Payne?
I can do that for you.
Yeah, do
freaking funny.
In the name of paper power, I will do that for you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
No further questions.
Okay, well, thanks for joining us, Benjamin.
I rest my case.
Benjamin.
Objection!
Would you like to be casted out?
Yes, please.
Okay, here we go. Yes,
go away, please.
I cast you out!
You got the brown cast out.
That's a brown.
Huh. Okay, next person. Here we go. Jack Sparrow.
This is the tale
of Captain Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Target Square.
Christina,
what are you doing with that?
Jeez.
I hit the mic.
Welcome to the call.
I was trying to make it.
Hi.
He's gonna break something.
Nothing.
So
nothing. Okay, nothing. Great.
Oh, Zach.
What are you doing? Nothing. Just looking at Wall dry.
Okay. No, I'm still looking at the stream.
Wall dry. The wall drying. Someone's building a drywall and they're watching it dry.
Creature quote.
It's cement.
Okay. Cement wall.
Fantastic. Christina, where are you calling from?
Canada. Calgary, Canada.
Another? Why another one? Calgary?
Yeah.
Atufa.
Wow. Okay, yeah. Well, welcome to the call. Do you have any questions for John Laurinaitis or the creatures?
All right, good call.
That was good.
You smell barbecue for some reason.
Yeah, I smell it too.
See?
Someone's cooking without us. The neighbors didn't invite us again. Christina, do you have a question?
He has the window open.
It's not really a question. It's kind of a compliment. You guys are awesome. I've watched every 100 of your videos.
Oh, Seamus has a lot of 100 videos.
What about my 8,600 videos?
Creature Hub. Every 100.
The Creature Hub.
Every 100 of all the Creature Hub videos.
Alright, yeah. Okay.
Every 100 of all the...
Thank you.
Every 100. That's a lot of hundreds.
Celebrate good times. John
Lord. Okay, do you have anything else that's come to mind?
Nope. That's it.
Oh, okay. Thank you for joining the call.
Well, we appreciate you watching.
Yep, thanks for watching.
I'm turning into
John
Lord.
People
actually
want
to
cast out.
That's what I was saying.
They come in. They don't come in with a question. Something, and they're like, "Please, cast me out."
What is he? Hi, shut up! All the cast is gone. Jesus. Horrible cast out. What the fuck?
He just kept going.
Nice lie.
Oh, hi. Sorry. Please. I can't hear the cat sows on my headset at all, so I can't tell whenever I have to like just hush.
Give a notice and be like, cast
out. Okay, we're cast out. Okay, now we know.
Yeah, that's why the only reason I was talking over. I'm sorry.
Okay, it's okay, Sly.
No. You make me do it, John. We're not a serious time Skype, like, on your ass.
That would be good.
When you're talking, you can't tell if you're talking over someone.
Yeah.
Giant squid. Problem.
Welcome to the call, Hugo.
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm actually talking to you.
Oh, he's English, I like it.
No, he's Australian.
I love it.
I'm Australian.
He's Australian.
As well as you guys can.
Get it right.
Sly Fox, I'm thinking of sending you a boomerang because you asked for it.
Ah, what? I'm sorry?
I want a boomerang.
Oh my god, a boomerang? Isn't that illegal?
Yeah.
Though? What?
Why I'm not sure, illegal? I'll try it.
Is it illegal? I think it's considered somebody. I was talking to somebody.
Yeah, you set it on fire and throw it at someone's house. That's illegal.
No, I heard because it's considered a weapon, so they.
You
can't
still send it,
that's
it though.
Somebody told me that. I don't know. Gullible Sly is gullible, but like, I don't know.
See what I can do.
So boomerang is illegal, but gun is not.
Try not to get arrested.
Like general stores.
Oh my god, that would be so cool! I can try to teach Puppy Chef how to fetch it, but
oh no,
you're gonna get arrested.
Puppy Chef is gonna have to getting killed from a boomerang.
But she's too chubby for it. I'm teaching her how to skateboard though.
Too chubby to die.
Oh no.
So that's pretty awesome. Oh, thanks though. Thank you.
I'll see. Also, even though I'm in Australia, I have a receipt from Stuck in Your Reader concert.
Oh, seriously? Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, I've bought, like, one of them, and, I'm a massive fan of all you guys. I think you're amazing people. I just watch your videos every day, and I get so excited when I see new ones, and I just... Yeah, and the no-no topics that you do, Sly, that helps a lot. Yeah.
Oh, and, well, I do it for you guys, seriously, and I appreciate the support and everything, so...
Yeah.
Yeah. Questions?
Also, by the way, before you go, if you have the receipt for Stuck in Your Radio thingy, if you want to send it so I can actually sign it for you and have the guys from the band too and send it back to you.
I would do that.
That's good.
Now, probably.
Okay. Well, thanks for the kind words, Hugo.
I'm so nervous. I never thought I would actually get to talk to you guys.
Not many people do.
Not many people. Everyone says that.
Cast me out now.
Oh, okay. Wow, I was
demanding it.
What the fuck is going on?
Okay, here we go.
You had to think of something else to do.
I can't
cast me out anymore.
There we go. Well, Hugo from
Strange.
Australia.
I could probably be a superhero with that boomerang. That's gonna be awesome.
Hugo Strange.
Next person.
That was actually a pretty nice call.
It was just very well collected.
I like sub mode only again.
It is.
I gave them some advice. Jordan demanded it. I told them to every 15 minutes turn it to sub only mode for 5 minutes, then turn it back to everything. That way the subscribers get a chance.
Rachel, stop tweeting at Kucha, you freak.
That's a good idea. I dare.
This person's picking up.
Fuck off, Rachel. I'm not Hawkeye, that's James.
I'm every superhero because I'm John Laurinaitis.
John Laurinaitis.
Every child superhero.
John Laurinaitis.
Every woman.
Ew, God.
You make me feel
like John Laurinaitis.
It's terrible.
Yeah. John Laurinaitis karaoke. Get the 6-disc set now.
But it's only 6 DT payments of $10.99.
This person's having a problem with their mic.
6 Blu-rays full of karaoke.
Say what you need to say. John Laurinaitis.
He can do 2 tickets to Paradise, too.
I've got 2 tickets to Raw tonight.
Oh my god.
Seriously, 5 tickets to Raw.
You just made some sales for them now.
We need the money.
What other songs?
Unless I've had someone else.
Friendship. Sucking Vince McMahon's dick.
Sucking his dick.
Well, that's the friendship song.
Friendship.
What other songs do I like?
Closing time. People power. People power.
You can have like a Christmas disc set too.
I'm dreaming.
Oh what?
Of a John Laurinaitis in my bed because I'm hot.
What
is going on?
I'm hot.
Hurry up and get somebody in here. He's gonna keep
Welcome
singing.
Welcome, Blake. Nuts, thank nuts, you for right. Blake. Start talking very loud.
John's nuts.
Hey, Blake.
Be John's nuts. What's going on?
Nothing much. I'm just chilling.
Just chilling?
Chilling like a villain?
Chilling like a villain.
No, no, don't ever say that again.
Sly stuck in the 90s.
Who are you to say what I can say or not? Get the fuck out of
here. Back to 98 we go. In the Sly Clock's time
machine. Cast out would take care of that, Sly.
Shut up, person.
So, Blake, welcome to the call. Do you have, where are you from, actually?
I am from Texas.
Texas.
Oh,
we always know Texas.
We should figure out which state we haven't gotten a call from.
Oh, my Texas living.
We need a map
Texas.
Up here behind
yeah, we need
us.
A map.
And then
so
we can
just
like,
put
like,
a pin.
Yeah, we put a pin.
That is actually a good idea. We should
do that, actually.
That's pretty awesome.
There's got to be some state that someone
we'll
has.
We'll write their names
from.
Down, and then we'll put it on a pin, and then pin it in.
That's a lot
from.
Of. Yeah.
Yeah, let's get all the names. You can do the names, we'll do the pins.
You know how many fucking names you're gonna have on like California or something?
We ask right. them the city.
Oh.
Yeah, that helps
Do
out.
Do you know the space on the map? Do you think there's gonna be enough room on that?
A big map.
John Laurinaitis says to shut the hell up, you idiot.
Okay, Blake, what questions do you have?
Well, I actually I just applied at AMC and I was wondering if you guys had any tips for first job.
Don't fuck up.
Okay, so Dan and I.
AMC,
oh, wait.
Like movie theaters? What is he talking about?
Like AMC, yeah, like the movie theater.
Yeah, I'd imagine
theater.
So.
Does he have any tips for what?
So you
first job.
You just applied?
Yes, I just applied, and, you know, if I get the job, I was wondering, you know, my first job. I'm not sure what I'm doing here.
Show up on time.
Well, yeah, show up on time. They'll tell you what to do.
Yeah, as long as you. Show up on time.
They're not
going to
be like, go work.
This is what they told me. On time is late, earliest on time. Remember that. And it's always true. I don't know why.
Words of wisdom. All right.
Yeah, just get there a little bit early, I guess. Don't slack off. Do what
yeah.
you're told,
what
and you'll
told.
Rise to the top.
That's
yeah.
why I was, that's why I was, like, the best employee, because I did whatever the hell anybody told me to do, and I didn't complain.
You're
about
pretty
it.
Much the boss's bitch.
Yeah. No, it's not Target,
don't ask for advice from Seamus. He worked at Target.
I did what I was told for 3.5 years and got nowhere.
James,
yeah,
how did you
too.
Do at the Twizzlers factory?
Everyone walked on me. They treated me like a piece of trash.
Now I'm better than all of them.
Yeah.
Message to everyone at the Twizzlers Factory. Fuck you.
John
Laurinaitis. John Laurinaitis. Okay.
Ah, Blake, talk.
What the hell?
What are you doing?
Blake's mic is auto adjusting. Blake, do you have any other questions for us?
I'm actually talking to one of my friends. We're trying to start up with like commentary and all that, and we got wraps, and we're just wondering: are there any like specific games other than like Minecraft that are good to play that people like to watch?
Whatever Fortnite. You have fun with.
Yeah, it's not about.
Yeah, you don't want to be one of the people that jump on like any like the big thing, game, because if your channel gets stuck in a rut like that, then that's gonna kind of suck.
You gotta play the games you have a blast with, and then people like watching that kind of.
Yeah, people respond. It could be a terrible game as long as you're having fun.
I mean, we could play Brink right now. Yeah, and have a blast.
People would love it.
That was my idea. Let's do that.
As long as you like the game.
True, I mean, Z. I almost said James.
So I mean, just go whatever's comfortable. Yeah.
That would be our advice.
Huh? Psychonauts it is. All right. Cool.
Nice.
Yeah, thanks. Any other questions, Quick?
No, that's it. Thanks for having me.
Well, thanks for joining us, Blake.
What?
Anytime.
What?
Okay,
what?
What? Okay.
What?
Okay, so we are going on our last caller here.
Someone asked, can we LP Brink? I think James Spoon and I tried that. It was so bad, we eventually just stopped on, like, the last mission.
Me and James
we had, like,
tried
two missions.
Play.
It was, like, the bonus ones. We said, fuck it, we're done.
The day of launch, I did it with Horden, and it was a wreck.
It was a nightmare, because the sound cut out for everyone in the server.
I tried playing that game on easy by myself, and I might not be the best Brink player ever, but you should still be able to beat it on easy. The AI was so shitty.
Person's not responding.
Well, didn't you have, like, amazing AI helping you?
I had amazing AI against me. My own AI was dumb as a brick. I couldn't get anywhere.
What the fuck?
What is that?
Bridget?
What in the world is going on here?
Turn off your door on the Explorer, please. Video?
Can you turn off Elmo?
What the hell is going on?
Close enough.
Elmo!
Bridget, can you hear us?
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Get the banana, Fred!
Holy shit!
What is going on here?
Hey, Sly, be quiet. Bridget.
Hello?
Can you hear us?
Please, shut up, Momo!
Shut up, Sly! Okay, Bridget, where are you calling from?
Bethlehem, Pennsylvania.
Oh, holy shit, you're like 10 minutes away from me.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, you would leave.
I'll be there in a couple minutes.
You got a question?
God damn it.
What is that?
That's Sly!
That's fucking shut up! That's bad!
It's bad! John Laurinaitis says to shut the fuck up, Sly! God damn it!
Okay, Bridget, do you have any questions for John Laurinaitis or any of us?
I have one for Sly.
Okay.
Can't come to my house.
No, I was going to say, if I ever see you anywhere in, like, Allentown or Bethlehem, would you mind if I said hello?
How much money you got?
Whoa, what?
No, I'm kidding.
Sly doesn't need money, so don't worry about it.
We're going into illegal territory now.
No, Sly is a glorified prostitute now in Allentown.
Actually, the time that I've been, like, living here, I actually stumbled upon a few fans or whatever. And I've been more than, you know, welcoming. I'm chill with anybody that actually knows me. It's actually surprising, because it's like it barely, rarely happens. Like, you guys would think, like, oh, look at these guys. They're huge or whatever. And I don't get recognized like that often. Do you guys get recognized when you...
I
when
do.
You...
Never.
I've had it happen a couple times.
I am John Moore, and I just...
But,
I had it happen twice when I was in Chicago, and that was about it.
Yeah, far... Actually... Before, now on this topic, I had somebody going to my parents' house, and my mom, I'm taking a shower, my mom calls me, she's like, Eddie, come over here, you have a fan. I'm like, what do you mean there's a fan over there? Apparently, this kid, his mother, is actually teaching Russian in one of the universities around here, I forget which one was it, but the kid found the address for my house through some weird site, which I'm not going to say. Came over to my house and was like, apparently because he's seen one of the videos, he knew that was my mom and everything. And I don't know how he found out, but he actually got to my house and I had to go over there and like meet him and everything. I'm like, it was cool, but it was weird. But I wasn't really upset because he doesn't live in the U.S. He actually lives in Russia. So I'm like, you know, I guess.
There you go. Russians have permission to go over to Sly's house now.
So everyone in Russia.
If you live in Russia, yes.
Also, I'd like to say that I said this when I met you at the concert, that I'm the one that put up the 40 minutes later picture on Twitter.
The what?
40 minutes later picture of the corner.
You were the one? Yeah, when we made the video. I was talking to the guys about that. I'm like, yo, there's a fan that went to the right spot that we were recording. And they're like, oh my god. I'm like, yeah. Oh god.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my goodness.
What are you talking about, Sly? I hate you guys so much.
Yeah, I bet.
She was all sitting in the corner waiting for John Laurinaitis to come up to her, give her an autograph.
I guess Sly's actually met this person before.
Who? I don't know. I'm confused.
I don't know.
I'm confused too, Sly. I am. Any other questions, Bridget?
No, but I'd also like to say that I'm sorry for spamming the contact request.
Yeah. I didn't know about that until you just mentioned it, so I don't like you anymore.
Well, thank you so much for calling. It was a pleasure talking to you.
Thanks for calling. Thanks for turning down Elmo, too. No, Sly, no!
Sly needs to learn how to turn down Elmo.
Yeah, he needs to turn down Elmo right now.
Puppy shit, turn Elmo off!
Alright, you turn it off.
John Lord, I just like Elmo.
Okay, Bridget, thanks for calling. We'll see you later.
Tickle me, Elmo. The tickle was ACL. Like mine was tickled by John.
I cussed you!
You need to get the ha-ha stupid bitch one.
And the screamer!
Oh, no, no.
No, we gotta use the screamer on this one. Come on.
No, we're not going to!
That was last.
No! Do one more for the screamer!
No!
Chat, tell him!
No!
Use the screamer! We gotta use the screamer!
Stay tuned for next week's episode!
No! Come on now.
The E3 special 4-hour creature talk.
Whoa, what?
I made that up. People were saying, screamer.
Use it. It's not gonna happen, man. What is why? Hey. We have enough time. We can do one more call and use it.
No. I want it to be next week.
He denies everything. What the fuck? Why? There's no reason this time for
because
why we can't.
Because you're not talking to me in the right voice.
Because his tire's flat.
Wow. High horse fucker over
Jordan
here.
Jordan Matthewson, you're a real piece of shit.
Let's time with James about the screamer. Right?
And now, serious time with John Laurinaitis.
In the name of people power, we want to use the screamer, cast out call. We need to do that before Creature Talk ends. Right now.
Well, how about we cast out Sly?
No!
This has been
serious
time with John Laurinaitis.
Oh, no.
All right, let's give one more caller.
Oh, man.
Give him good. Send
I'm
it
just
going
to scream down. Scream down. I'm going to scroll down really quick. Just find some random person.
Oh, how hard is it going to be? Your fucking thing must be spam with you. Fucking asshat.
Oh, man.
Yeah, dude.
Send it to me over Skype really quick, Dan.
Huh?
Send it to me over Skype.
Some random person.
Oh,
how hard is
Danny?
Hello?
Danny, turn down your Skype. I mean, Creech Talk. Twitch.
Turn your shit down, please.
Hello?
Yeah, can you hear us?
Hello.
Danny?
Hello.
I don't know what the hell's going on.
Turn your screen down, dude.
Creech Talk, Danny.
Twitch.
Turn down your radio. Hey, welcome to Creature Talk, Danny.
All right, sorry.
Okay, there you go.
Okay.
Took him long enough.
He didn't figure it out. He figured it out too quick.
Oh, no.
Too strong.
Danny, I'm gonna have to cast you out.
Is he still?
I don't know, I don't hear you with Twitch, and I don't know what's going on.
Can you hear me?
That's a no.
Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Well, here we go with the cast out.
Oh.
Danny, I'm gonna have to cast you out.
Is he still?
I don't hear you with Twitch, and I don't know what's going on. Can you hear me?
Oh no!
Hey Danny!
That's a no.
Danny, welcome to Creature Talk.
It's just really laggy. It's all living England. Here we go with the cast out.
Oh. Danny?
Danny!
What the fuck?
I can't cast him out because the file isn't done transferred yet.
Don't use that on him! Get an actual caller! There's no way the premiere of the Screamer will be used on that.
In the name of paper power, I don't think so.
Come on, man. Cast you out! We should record my voice while it's like this. I cast you out! John Lord is cast out. Call failed.
The hell is that?
Fail for the Screamer.
The Screamer will be relief. It definitely wasn't relief for the Screamer.
It's still sending, isn't it? So I can't really... Oh, man.
See, the thing is, like, when we send it within our thing... It,
well, how about you throw it on this flash drive?
Give me the flash drive. Oh, shit! Fuck!
People are going apeshit. Please, Screamer, please!
Oh, man.
Screamer, please! Hey, everyone, I have that...
They want to see it. They want to see the premiere of the Screamer.
They don't know what the Screamer is.
They don't know what it is.
They
want
to know what the Screamer is.
They're never going to know. It's just one of our things, kind of like the teardrop cast out.
Yeah, I get questions about that all the time. The teardrop cast out.
Could have put it on my little hard drive here, and I could.
I got it.
No, we got a flash.
It took 2 seconds to do this way.
Whoa!
I think I have some bounce to it.
Ooh!
You got a caller?
No, I can't get a caller in.
Come on, man!
How can you not get a caller in?
We had a bunch of good callers up till now.
That was more Rickish.
Until now, Papa Rick, crispy chicken.
That's see, you sack of shit, you're playing Toy Bash while we're doing Creature Talk.
Yeah, that's why he hasn't been talking, he's always like that.
What a dick.
James is playing Minecraft.
James is not playing...
I'm not playing Minecraft, what happened?
He was.
Z's playing Toy
Bash. Sack of shit over here, playing Toy Bash while we're doing Creature Talk.
Z, you son of a
playing
bitch!
Playing Minecraft.
Get on your hands and knees and beg for your job.
To the person that asked, what do you do on your first job? Not what Steve's doing. Because, yeah.
Playing Galaga like in The Avengers.
The Avengers? That guy's playing Galaga.
I'm trying to find somebody. How hard is it to find someone?
Too late, I already had somebody. Call him.
Thank you.
Call him.
Wow, Dan, that took you all of 2 seconds to do.
Yeah, because all you have to do is accept a contact.
I like it.
Hello?
What's up, guys?
Hey!
Hey, Sneaky Snake the Snake.
Okay, and all 2 seconds, and Jordan all never. Alright,
how sneaky are you?
So you have a question for us?
Oh, you good, huh?
Yeah, man.
You tell me, man.
Why you guys so sexy?
Well,
go ahead.
I comb my hair every single day.
Why don't you let Stone Cold Steve Austin answer this one?
And I have a comb in my back pocket that I use every few minutes.
Yeah, for the hair that we always see with your hat.
Dan, get Stone Cold to answer that question.
Stone Cold?
What? Wait, what was the question? How do we stay so sexy?
Yeah, go ahead.
Stone Cold? I just take a bit of moonshine, rub it on my head.
Grab a question, I guess.
And shave.
Like, I know you guys moved into the Creature House together a while ago, but... How is it still, you know, being together in the Creature House now is a lot, like, more laid back.
One of the worst experiences I've ever had in my life.
I hate these guys. Worst experience, worst decision I've ever made.
I bet.
Actually, it was,
pretty awesome.
Pretty awesome, yeah.
I bet. It was stupid. Yeah.
I didn't really ever talk to James or Seamus much before moving in. And since, I mean, James and I...
We've all really bonded, especially those guys that are still living.
Except for Jordan, he's
because these guys sit here and watch movies when I am at home.
Jordan just likes to leave,
huh?
You just like to leave.
I do.
Promise stuff to James every day and then leave.
That's true.
I feed.
And then James gets mad.
That moment where James is discovers that I'm actually leaving instead of doing something with him.
Either that or he'll come down and you'll have already left. He's like, what, is this guy left already?
Well, that's what happens when you wake up at 5 p.m.
Yeah, that's what happens when I wake up and you say, you know, we're going to do this today. And then we don't.
Fuck. Like our zoo trip on
like
Friday.
Like I said, I feed off of that.
Yeah.
The okay. list is very long of stuff that we
I
have
think
to do.
It is time. Wait, do you have another
We're going
question?
To get something to eat, and he's pointing out. He's like, oh, yeah, we should go over here one day. Oh, we should do this. We should do that.
Mini golf. Do you guys ever play on like, doing, like, a League of Legends sort of
Ask
game?
Sly.
What the
Sly.
Hell is that shitty game?
I'm trying to get better at it so I can actually start putting videos up, so.
Yeah, I know.
Are you trying to say that you have to be good to put gameplay
like
up in that game?
Have yet to go positive on that
game. It's hard, because, yeah. Like, if you do really good and your team sucks, there goes the game. Like,
I ace every game I play
Get
in that.
The fuck out of here.
I just ace it.
Yeah, just like you no telling MVP. Us what to do and Left 4 Dead and you wasting 3 special infected
MVP.
In a row.
Oh, yeah, you guys should totally play Left 4 Dead or Left 4 Dead 2, actually. Something like that. Those games are really fun.
Or Left 4 Dead 3, which will be announced at E3.
No, so I said there couldn't be a third version of Left 4 Dead.
If they break the cycle,
well,
do you know
you
how
so much
fucking
for the
pissed
call.
Half-Life
are we gonna,
people will
do
be?
Do we have this shenanigans ready?
I think we're ready. Oh, man.
They will be right. So mad.
You guys here we go.
Okay, here we go.
I cursed you!